And we are rolling. Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man, do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh yeah, Drake!
Skateboard and enter the back rooms. I still don't know why I play these games. Doors jammed. Remove the barricades blocking the door in order to open them. Okay. Why are you doing that? It says to spaces jump, dude. Stop whistling. Could get me hurt. Oh, dude, it has my mic listening. Just a rat. Hold shift to run. Running for a long period of time. Is my flashlight on? No, this is just kind of a glare.
Anyone around?
Interesting. And we can't, like, wedge through there. Alright. So then what is this? It must be a lens flare. Ah, crowbar. Nice. Got a battery. Just looking for. Your dirty footprints leave a trail. This can be used as an advanced. Guys, why does it only last for 2 seconds and you can't even read it? Why is that a theme? This door is locked and he's a key. Dude, there's somebody on the other side of that. Oh my god.
Kinda looks like me. Little Thomas when he was younger, with his favorite jacket after eating lunch. So happy. Love you. Why am I doing this again, guys? I might even crouch because I'm a... Bro, something just moved. Like a legit shadow of a person.
Guys, this isn't funny!
Where'd they go, though? Open your inventory. Boy, you can't see much, can you? Strange fetus doll. Die from this. Bro, what?
I don't have one. Oh, that changed. Yeah, these are just like a Sony basic. They're really nice. I like them, but they're not like a gaming headset. Was that a child? It might have been Rapture running. It's moving. Dude, I just feel like things are starting to heat up. Yeah. You were the weird torso thing. Really see, I guess that's the point. All right, thank you. Wait, that was a hand over there. I gotta pay attention more. Or maybe ignorance is bliss, right? Or is that just what dumb people say? Okay, TV save. This is good. This is good. You can save your progress only near a TV with a VHS saver. What did that last thing say? Can only save once or something? I just don't understand why they have to remove the writing so quickly. I miss you. Don't make a sound. It can hear, but no eyes.
The hell?
What was that?
Guys?
Shut the
You think this is funny?
Shut up. This VHS zooming in, zooming out is scaring me more than anything. Wasn't there before.
How the hell?
I hear a baby. Why has to do that? Nobody saw that.
This place is f***ed up. I need to get out of here right now.
Dude, there's feet right here. Oh my god. That was good. Red spray paint. There's a baby crying. That's great. Dude, there's like, yeah. A bunch of spaghetti door key, but why? Dude, it literally sounds like something's devouring an infant. Back in my chair. I mean, it's got a lot of build up, so maybe there's going to be nothing on the other side of it. It's typically how it works, right?
My breathing.
It can hear my voice.
I thought we got the picture frame. So is this just doors on doors on doors? Yeah, so we are up here. Okay. And the last one probably doesn't open. What's up, ladies? You guys got a chain breaker? Guys, we found two items so far. Okay, we found the jacket and we found the toy. Okay. I mean, we are getting there. We've seen four more things. Absolutely unnecessary. I'm just trying to find my little belongings. Please be something in here. Got the bolt cutters, guys.
We haven't gone into the classrooms. Thank you, Karma. I appreciate that. Guys, we just need to find the beanie from the picture. We can get the fuck out of the game. The beanie. Where's the beanie?
Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man. Do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh, yeah, Drake! Drake, come check out this little wimp. What a f***ing idiot. What's he doing all alone here? Let's go f*** with him. Grab the hammer. Liam, hit his back. Let's go lock him up. Get the hammer, get the hammer, let's go. Let's lock him up in Liam's house. Have some fun with this little shit.
Just took a really dark turn.
Almost a week had passed since the shocking, gruesome discovery of little Thomas. He was last seen walking on his way home when he was most likely kidnapped. His parents made a public plea to the killer to release their son, saying they just wanted him home safely so they can cook him his favorite meal, spicy fried chicken. Little Thomas's body was found 2 days later near the local forest. He was found wearing his favorite yellow jacket and jeans, the same clothes he had been wearing at the time of the kidnapping. However, both of his arms and his head had been detached from his body. It is said that little Thomas was most likely kidnapped and tortured. His severed head was found near his body, while his arms were found some distance away. An autopsy revealed that he was knocked unconscious with a blunt object, such as a hammer. It is also believed that little Thomas may have been alive when his arms were severed, which could explain why his arms were found further from his body. Little Thomas most likely ran around armless for a few minutes, calling out for his parents to rescue him to no avail, until he passed out from the loss of blood. That is the point when the killers caught up to him and chopped off his head. The autopsy also revealed that his last meal had been spicy fried chicken.
What? Did not see it going in that direction. Well, okay. I'd read that, but I mean, it's, they usually pull it away before I can finish it. Well, little Thomas, when he was younger with his favorite jacket, after eating his favorite lunch. I'm assuming this is fake, but definitely, location. Well, Paul Wart, one of his killers, had the accident. Some of his blood can still be visible. Liam Williams, 18. Drake Salvador, 19. Paul Wart, 19. The real world is where the monsters are. Thank you for playing.